This interactive simulation models a gate that will open if the pressure to the water is high enough. And so the gate, which is here, is hinged here. Now, what wants to keep it closed is that the gate has a weight. And then we're pushing on the gate here. So the idea is the gate can swing open this way because water is pushing against the gate, and that force is perpendicular to the surface of the gate. And so as the water height increases, it takes more force, applied force, to keep the gate closed. And what this simulation does allow you to change the water height and the weight of the gate and see how that affects the applied force. And then checking this box will show the various distances that are important in calculating these forces. So let's look at that interactive simulation. So here the simulation shows if I increase the weight of the gate, then it takes less force to keep the gate closed. If I lower the water level, of course less force, and I raise the water level, it takes more and more force. This shows the distances that we use in the calculations, the height of the water, height of the gate hinge, the length of the gate, the location of the force due to the water. So notice along the gate, 1.39 meters is the location of the force. Now as the water level decreases, then that force is further and further from the hinge. And of course, you see it as the water level decreases, the force is smaller.